Like most of you, I updated the internet browser to the latest version, 26.0.0.52, and lost the stack view for tabs. Yes, the stack view for tabs has been removed. While I got it back by uninstalling the internet browser, downloading the APK file for the old version of 25.0.1.3 from APK Mirror, and installing it on my Galaxy phone. I wouldn't suggest you to do so. I learned that Samsung will bring back this feature in the coming update from the Korean Samsung forum. That's a real good news, so let's hope the update will come soon. Bye, and I will see you in the next one.